Yo, what up guys, Six here, but you already know that, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do something that most of you probably do not know about this, but I know a few of you will. So if you do, don't comment down saying, oh, we already knew this, how'd you tell us, because you're just making stupid videos because you had nothing to perish. No, okay, alright, anyways, next, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, because I do post, may it be, but not limited to, GTA 5, Call of Duty, Black Ops 3, Minecraft, UFC 2, it don't matter, man, I play it. Whatever you guys want me to play, comment down below, because it's not about me, it's about us. Like Dashy said, it's about us, alright? Also, you guys smashed the like button on the last video, alright? So let's do that again, let's smash the like button on this one, alright? So, I'm going to give you guys 5 seconds to like the video if you haven't already. Okay, here we go, go! See, thank you. See, it was that easy. It was free. It didn't cost you nothing. You just liked the video. It supports me and you as well. So, yeah. Also, when this video is up, I will be live on Twitch, all right? So, go follow my Twitch, okay? Twitch.tv/iShooks. Come drop by because I will be live streaming playing with subs on 2K, all right? I'll be playing with all y'all. So, come join me. I will be online. Twitch.tv/iShooks. Come follow my Twitch and watch me play. This is a glitch, an exploit, a bug, all that. Alright? So basically, if you go on a court, by the way, before I say this, I just want to say the person that I was playing with in that first game is such a scrub. I know it doesn't matter whether if you're a legend, that means you're good. I know that. But I've never seen somebody that has a legend. And that means you play the game so much, you play the game for so long, but you still don't understand how the game works. That's the oldest trick in the book that this dude is doing on him. He's running back to the ball and he'll cut to the basket. That's the oldest trick in the book and he getting caught every single time. He got caught like 20 times in this video. But anyway, so in this glitch here, this bug here, this will allow you to keep your boosts through any my part. I'm sorry guys, my mic just fell. My feelings are hurt now, but anyways, this glitch will help you keep your boost that you purchase through the whole Mike Park section, okay? Through the whole Mike Park section. So first I just want to say shouts out to D Brooks Bruh and A John. Both links are in the description. D Brooks Bruh found this. He's known about this for a few months now. So basically he found it. I don't think anybody else knew about this. I still don't think anybody really knows about this or even posted this on YouTube. But yeah, so he was just saying like a month or two ago, he was just saying how what the heck, he still has a speed boost because he doesn't have a speed boost on his character without a boost before he plays a game. Like he has to purchase a boost before you play a game in order to get a speed boost. So I was like, okay, what do you mean? Like, do you not have it or something? He was like, nah, he has to buy a boost to get it. And I'm like, oh, so you don't have a boost on? He was like, nah, I don't, but I still have my speed boost. So basically, yeah, that's all you have to do. All right, it's basically all you have to do. All right, you just have to buy a boost. And it'll last for the whole session. I don't know if everybody knew this. Most of the people buy like 70 boosts for each one. And it costs a bunch of VC. Like it costs a lot of VC. But you're wasting it. You're wasting it because essentially it's being wasted. Because if you only need to buy one to last the whole My Park session, and each game that you play in, you lose one boost. So if you have 70 and you play 30 games, literally, that whole My Park session could have been just off of one boost, but instead, you just wasted 30 of those boosts off of each one of your things you purchased it for. Just a waste, alright? But anyway, so yeah, y'all. So, I'm here to teach y'all this. And also, I'm going to be having some gameplay in the background. I'm sorry that I cannot talk with the gameplay because, unfortunately, I'm in my closet right now because my PC is being powered by my fan. My fan has blown up into my PC because my PC's fan is broken. So, because of that, if I leave my fan off, then my PC will automatically go off because it has nothing to be fanning. It's inside. So, yeah. And if I was to be out there, then unfortunately, you will hear a loud noise, which is my fan. So, yeah, y'all. But I just want to say, I'm going to be leaving some clips in this video of just some funny moments and stuff like that. Obviously, I had to lose the first game. But in the first game, you see that I have no speed boost. I have no speed boost. So, I just want to show you guys in this first game that I have no speed boost. But then in the second game, obviously, I had to lose the game or win the game. Because either way, even if I did win the game, I still had to get off the spot just to put on the boost. So, either way, I had to get off the spot. But, we lost that first game because my teammate was so bad anyway. But, yeah, so, I bought the boost, and then in the second game, I had my speed boost. So y'all can see I had my speed boost. I'm pretty sure we won that second game. And in the third game, I still have my speed boost, and we went to a different court. Just so that y'all would know. So in the second game, we went to a different court. We was not on the same court anymore. Went to a different court, and I still have my speed boost. All right. So then after that, I ended off my recording, and then I went into a fourth game just to make sure if I was to lose, would I still have my speed burst? Yes, I will still have my speed boost. I still have my speed boost. So anywhere on any court, you still have your attributes that you boosted. Anywhere. But as soon as you leave that Mind Park session, you will no longer have that speed boost anymore. Like, you will have to buy another one for all of them, and you'll be good for that whole Mind Park session. So I suggest you guys to not waste these. Like, if you're going to be playing for a long time on Park, buy them for that long time. But if you're just going to be playing one game and you're going to be spending all that VC on each one just for one game, then it's not worth it. That's a lot of VC just to be getting like 400 VC back from more than one game, you feel me? But y'all, Park is just broken, dog. Park is just broken. Like, in one of the games, the dude was speed boosted into the corner and was cashing threes. Now, I think it's that new glitch that got released. That Kel hit him up, posted, and then I posted. Also, guys, one more thing. I just wanted to say, I have the footage of me speed boosting in a different game on a different court. But I have to download it from off my Xbox, because it's a Xbox record that and all that. I have to download it and all that. Dude, just take my word for it. I promise you it's going to work on a different court on that same My Park session. So yeah, I just don't feel like going through all that just to do this. I'm trying to get this video up as ASAP, like as soon as possible. Right now it's like, what, 1:30 p.m. today, the day I'm posting it, and I want to get it out by 3:30. So sorry, but yeah, take my word for it, guys. Like, come on, when has Shooks ever told a lie? Like, come on, I'm Shooks for crying out loud. I don't tell no lies. I don't make no fake glitches. I don't do that, all right? So yeah, y'all. I just want to show you guys, as you guys can see, 2K at its finest. The ball was stolen from me before it even reached my hands. I don't understand how that works. But yeah, the ball was stolen from me before it even got into my hands, dog. Look at this. Look at this. This is a disgrace. This is crazy. But anyway, back to the video. By the way, don't ask if you can play with me. Just join. I hate that. That really makes me mad. Do not ask me if you can join me and play with me. All right? Just join my lobby and play with me. And also, if you invite me to a party, if I don't join by the first invite, don't spam me with invites, bro. By the way, I do join parties. If you invite me to a party and if I do not join, that means I'm already in one playing with people. So just give me a few minutes, or give me an hour, give me I don't know how long. And if I still don't join, then that means I'm busy. But if I join you, that means I wasn't busy. That means I joined you. All right, just don't spam me with invites if I don't join. All right. So I don't know when the video is ending, but I'm just gonna assume I'm done talking now. So yeah. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like. But first, I'm live streaming. Don't forget, I'm live streaming. Come twitch.tv/iShooks. Come see me. Play me in Park, man. Play me in Park, bro. But yeah. Twitch.tv/iShooks. I'm live streaming right now. Come see me. Follow the stream. Come have some fun. Q&A. Have some fun. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like. And if you guys did not enjoy this video, comment below why you guys did not enjoy this video, so I can try to fix my mistakes, you guys. And share this video around, y'all. Share this around with your mom, your dad, your grandpa, your grandma. Share this on Facebook. Share this on Twitter. Share this on Instagram. And my name is Shooks, and I will see you guys in the future. Peace.